healthy gut is the key to good health. Our intestines are 6 times the length of our body. Its inner wall is covered with wrinkles or folds, and each fold is about 1/2 inch long. Apart from digestion and absorption, our intestines also play an important role in eliminating toxins. However, people today often dine out, and excessive intake of processed foods, meat, medication, and a lack of exercise is also very common. These often lead to bowel problems, such as abdominal bloating, imbalanced intestinal flora, weak peristalsis, hardened stools, constipation, and so on. Even though our bowel movements may be regular, food waste can still be trapped in the intestinal folds. These tend to ferment, putrefy, and become hardened, resulting in black-colored stubborn stools, coprostasis, weighing up to 5 kilograms that stick to our intestinal walls. Coprostasis can be as hard as a tire, and over time can cause the erosion of our intestinal walls. Coprostasis that is stuck to the intestinal wall is often absorbed by the colonic mucosa and transported back into our liver, resulting in decreased detoxification functions, disruption of cellular metabolism, and signs of auto-intoxication. Putrefied food will affect colon health and may produce 22 types of toxins. In an experiment, 3-day-old feces were injected into a mouse, resulting in the immediate death of the mouse. Coprostasis is the main cause of various diseases. According to a report by US medical experts, out of 22,000 human autopsies performed, none had a healthy colon. Colorectal cancer is the top 3 most common causes of cancer deaths worldwide. There are many ways to cleanse the colon. The 2 most common ones are 1. Enema, the process of injecting fluid into the rectum through the anus to cleanse and remove impacted feces and gas. 2. Laxatives, enteric nervous stimulation produces intense peristalsis waves. Introducing an exclusive colon cleansing formulation with natural ingredients, lactose plus galacto-oligosaccharides, GOS plus soy powder. In 3 simple steps, remove, restore, regulate to effectively eliminate toxins within the colon. Step 1. Remove stubborn stools. The lactose is fermented by our intestinal bacteria. This produces carbon dioxide that expands the folds in our intestinal walls, thus dislodging and expelling the coprostasis. Excessive harmful bacteria can produce carcinogenic substances that lead to inflammation and acceleration of aging. The ideal ratio of friendly and harmful bacteria in our intestines is 80 to 20. Step 2. Restore intestinal flora balance. GOS supplies food for the good bacteria and can help restore intestinal flora balance and promote nutrient absorption in the intestines. 3. Regulate bowel movements. The good bacteria in our intestines also metabolizes soy powder to produce soil metabolites. It helps to stimulate the nerves of our intestinal wall to increase peristalsis and controlled bowel evacuation. Research has found that lactose, GOS, and soy metabolite formulation helps to 1. Improve bowel movement by 65% after 4 weeks. 2. Increase good bacteria by 35% and decrease harmful bacteria by 26% after 4 weeks. 3. Reduce toxic substances by up to 25% after 4 weeks. 4. Reduce blood glucose level by 22% in 8 weeks. 5. Reduce blood triglyceride concentration level by 26% in 8 weeks. Lactose, GOS, and soy metabolite formulation is a natural colon cleanser produced in adherence to GMP manufacturing standards of hygiene, and its efficacy is tested in research. It is certified halal. Get a head start on longevity today with a healthy gut.